a question that I think is really impossible to answer, and that is actually also not really in the center of this year's festival. It's not about defining truth or diving into this 1,000 years of human philosophy. It's about the ownership of truth, who controls truth, and of course what kind of power is asserted with this control of truth.